An elephant is capable of killing a rhino.
Why would they do it? Well, like juvenile delinquents from urban jungles, they'd grown up without role models.
What's different is they don't have a father.
Everyone needs a dad.
I think everyone needs a role model. And these elephants that left the herd had no role model and no idea of what appropriate elephant behavior was.
Thrown together without any adults to calm them down or teach them how to behave. That's when the killings at Pilensburg Park began, and he was the gang leader. Here he is sparring with one of his pals. But the attacks became more violent. At one point, Mafuta spent 7 hours stubbornly going after a group of rhinos.
The rangers were baffled by the behavior of these young male elephants. It was strange. It was unprecedented. But then a pattern began to emerge, and the reason behind the delinquency became clear. And the solution turned out to be the biggest Big Brother program in the world.
The rangers went looking for big daddies, role models. They fired tranquilizer darts into older males, packed them up, and hauled them away to the Pilensburg Park.
It was like teenagers running on the loose.
That's right.
And all of a sudden, Dad comes home.
Suddenly he's there, and Dad is very obvious to them. And in Dad's presence, we predicted they wouldn't try and assert themselves.
Now, was it just Dad's size, or did Dad's behavior influence them?
Dad's behavior as well.
The Pilensburg juveniles seemed to be reading the message loud and clear. Since the big bulls arrived, not one rhino has been killed.